Okay, now the stream can hear us. Blink, blink. Don't need those. Oh, and I need to turn that off. There we go. I will come back to that. So let's have this up. I can see everything. Cool. Waiting on James to ready up. Yes. Oh yeah, he's on his M.2. I'm only on an SSD. Ah, character creation. Do 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 do. Ooh. Origin. But why though? They are confirmed exotic in this game. So. Fuck it, I'll just do what I, my original plan. So let's go over here, change this to that, because I like it so much. Let's take these out. Let's do. Buff, never want two attacks. Shoot. Oh. Hey, you watched Moriarty, you saw what happened. Fuck. Okay, I like that. I like that one. You guys aren't going to change your names? Oh, that's gonna be a. I need to have that talent though. I usually have it off. Yeah, it takes a minute. Yeah, I'll have that fixed for next time. Hello. Turn this so I can see better. I'm going for the class I started playing with that I really like, which is wizard based and so it's pyrotechnics and geomancer. It's fine. It really doesn't matter. That's fine. Yeah. Oh, thank God we have a hydrosophist. Actually. Boom. Oh, I should turn and okay, you know what? I'm gonna change it up just a little bit. And change it to this. So I'm gonna go from. I want to be in the fight too, basically, but I'm gonna change it up just a tiny bit and go for. Oh God, this word. Aerotheurge? Which is electricity. Yeah. A batting ram. I want that. Yeah, there we go. Aerotherge. Yeah. Comeback kid. Do I want comeback kid? Does anyone have the talent Pet Pal? That's fine. All right, I'm taking Pet Pal then. I'll be our talkie boy. Yep, I'm definitely our talkie boy because it gives me two persuasion. Let's not do that then. Let's keep that. Outlaw and Mystic. That'll be fun. Okay, I'm ready whenever you guys are. You want me to say my whole build? Okay. I guess I can do that and then also explain my role into this, since I'm the one that's played re the most recently. So, I'm going for a I'm gonna do Battle Mage, and I'm gonna do. Yep. He evolved. This is phase two. The only thing that would be better is if I gave him more barter, but I need him to persuade people more. Anyway, gonna do Male Lizard. Gonna do a Battle Mage build. So, melee and Aerotherge. So, electricity based stuff. It'll go well in tandem with Hydrophys. So, that'll be fun. Gonna do Pet Pal because we need somebody to talk to animals. I think that's very important based on my playthrough. I got some tags. I'm going with Outlaw and Mystic. I think those would be fun. And that's basically it. So I can. Yeah. You start off with like. Yeah. Yeah. The Tambora. I like that one. I'm not classy enough for the cello. That's usually my second choice. If I was playing something way more. Social. Oh, fucking instrument. Was loud. Okay. Okay. Oh, you're getting there. Is there anything you're like trying to pick between? Are you melee based or? Okay. Yes. Okay. Oh, so for this for first part, at least until we get out of Fort Joy, I'm gonna be taking a back seat in this because I know how to leave Fort Joy. I know all the ways to leave Fort Joy. So yeah, we'll leave, like, I'll leave for sure, up to you guys how best you want to leave Fort Joy, because we can stay as long as we want. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's true. I'll be right back. I have returned with alcohol. Didn't. He just didn't hear me. No. No, this is what I did to Adam when we were living together. He'd just say I'd disappear. Yeah. Loose, lost some quality there for a second. He'll know. Seriously.